So this morning decided to come out to this cove where there is a small bird hide.
There's so many of them coming in right now.
And to tell the story of a cultural heritage which has been passed down for generations on this island.